Now give me the beat.
Three, two, one. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher. If you remember from the last episode, I don't know, I'm so lost. It's been a while since I've done a bit of recording. I've been quite busy. But if you remember from the last episode, we did have the task of finding all of the... We'll call them whores, as far as I know, because I can't remember everything to do with this story. We go and talk to all the different ones. Shady individual. A load of poor townsfolk. So we're going to go talk to this one down here, which is Boris. Oh, we're going to meet Boris at the Bagel Buds residence. I don't think was one of the people we particularly need to be capturing. In other news, this will most likely be the last episode you see with me using a Blue Yeti microphone. I've just purchased a NT USB microphone from Rode. So it's be some upgraded quality where I can. Because although this mic's good, I thought, well, why not upgrade? Why not put the effort in? It is over here. Is there any way we can call Roach? No, we can. Let's just call Roach. We can actually get up, okay. So for some reason the other side had a massive gate, if you remember. Yeah, this one supposedly didn't. Load of geese all of a sudden. Maybe it still counts. No, see, we have actually have to head out. Yeah, we're still 500 away. Weird why we've suddenly gone or had to go out this far. But yeah, it's a divine series, so we'll do it. It's not going to be a difficult task. It's only talking to some old guy, as far as we know. So let's roach.
Take it easy.
What's happening here?
Another one. Run along home with the rest.
Sir, show some mercy. We've not got nowhere to go. For us, it's Novigrad or death.
Had enough of you lot. Sod off, or I'll have you skewered.
They seem desperate. Let them through. Can't see any harm in it.
Fucking hell. How many times have I got to repeat this? I've orders to turn back anyone who don't show a pass.
Let's just do a fight. I want to keep my hand.
Let him through before I get angry.
Huh? That a threat? You'll not talk to me that way. Oh, no. We're done. Get him! Try to get round him!
Magic!
Probably should stick to the steel weapon. Because... We didn't do too bad so far. I mean, we got one of them down. Nice. Drink some raspberry juice. Let's do this. Roll. Ah, come on. We can do this. Easy. Finisher. Oh! What was that fucking baseball with his head? Alright then. Let's loot this Novigrad longsword. Nice. And an empty bottle. Let's have a look and see how good that sword is. This is 47. Okay, we've got 56, 55 and 67, mom. So we'll stick with that for now. Okay. But there's no... Where have the guys gone? We helped them through them, what, they just ran?
Let's go!
We helped him, and now, Roach, why are you actually stuck? Come on. Oh, right, there's another guy.
Time to end this.
That's the problem, I don't know where he is. Where is he? The guy is somewhere. The refugees are over there. Okay, I'm gonna go through here and say he's somewhere in these trees. Where is the guy? The music's playing as though there's someone around. And yet, I can't seem to find him anywhere. Okay, there's one guy over here. What's he dropped back this far for? What is he doing? And baseball again. Love crossbow, no regret. Ooh, a magic one. What? Jesus, that's good. There's a steel sword. It gives adrenaline point gain and an axi sign. Let's go with that because it's pretty much as good as my other one. Alright. Let's go down here and talk to these refugees.
Thank you. We got nowhere to go back to. Novigrad. That's a chance of a new life.
Stay off the roads. Liable to run into another patrol.
Shan't be taken like that again. We'll be as careful as hares in a field bared by winter. But you... You was cast in a different mold than us. More like the hero that lies in the tomb near Crookback Hills. Tomb's in a cave in a hillside. Down Warren's at the foot of the hill. Folks say treasure inside's a sight to behold. Huge hoard. Might find something that suits you. Good luck.
Let's quickly see if we got anything to repair. Weapon repair kit. Weapon. Let's use it on that. Do we have any armor repair stuff? We don't. Damn. Alright, that's okay. That's cool, Roach. Let's see, where is this place? So where's Crookback? Oh, it's down here to the right, isn't it? Down Warren, okay, there we go. Place of power. To gain a temporary bonus, there's an entrance to a cave or a ruin. Guarded treasure, there we go. So we know, we do know where it is, so we can kind of go back there eventually. Should we choose to, of course. Let's run over here and then call Roach to run to us. Because we don't want him getting stuck on trees, fences, and all the other stuff. Because he is the most finicky thing to control. Let's go. Okay. He took a while to jump. He'd never be a racehorse, would he? He'd never be something that can... race. Alright, we're in the wheat fields and see what we can do here. Oh, we're getting close to him, actually.
Well,
the
drifter in from
Tiberia. Come on. Am I now stuck? I am. Great.
Be gone.
No, I'm actually stuck. Great.
Well, another freak. Sick of it. Be gone.
I'm actually stuck. Nope, apparently I just glitched straight through the horse. Okay, Well, it's fine. I mean, we did, but we're through. Here we go. Let's talk to the guy.
See, you managed to find the place.
Not that hard. It's not exactly a small, concealed hovel.
I must say, of all the creatures in this region, I find steeds most intriguing. Horses interest you at all, Richard?
Well, we do have one.
All the same to me. Call each one I ride Roach.
Strange. The grey is Cantarella, sired by Cahir, the champion from Vol.
Yeah. Grey's a good color. Even looks good on horses.
Mm. My coin's on the black stallion, Nemrod, purest Nilfgaardian stock.
Surprised he didn't salute you, General.
Let's ask him about the others.
Seem to know your horses.
I find them to be far more honest than men. Must say, I'm curious how you manage in the saddle, Witcher.
Mostly just try to stay in it.
What would you say to a little race?
Not what I came here for.
Don't make me beg, Witcher. Tell you what, win, and I shall give you my finest saddle, made in Nilfgaard proper of beautifully tanned leather.
Well, let's do it. I mean, there's nothing to exactly lose from it.
Why not? Wouldn't mind seeing if your knowledge of horses translates into riding skills.
Ha! Splendid! In that case, you must choose a mount.
Well, let's go with Cantarella.
Think I'll take the grey mare.
Just the same colour as us.
In that case, I shall try my luck on the Zeracanian Bay. The horses are saddled. Let's begin.
I don't know what we have to do, but I'm assuming, well, we are going to win. We've already won one horse race, if you remember, between the Baron.
Riders, ready!
Don't spare the horse!
Go, go!
Come on. I mean, let me see what we've made of. I'm ahead of him. Running out of stamina. Block him. Why is it not using it? It literally didn't use a sprint. Phew, we managed to get back ahead. Nipping in, come on. Perfect. This is a perfect run so far. Come on! We won!
The Roach I chose put in a nice run.
Exceptional! I've not lost the race in a while. I congratulate you. That is yours.
Superior racing saddle.
Ah, look! Lady Latar has just arrived.
Who?
The woman formerly known as Molly. There she stands.
Right. Thanks.
Lady Atar. We'll call her Molly. We're going to call her Molly.
Find me if you'd like to ride back to the city together.
Okay. It's nice that we're suddenly, like, automatic friends with nobles. It's weird.
Who do you favor, m'lady?
Can't decide between the black stallion and the grey mare. Keep going back and forth. Sorry, don't believe we've been introduced.
I'm Geralt.
Geralt? That Geralt? The one Dandelion's rescued time and time again?
That's right. Except it's the other way around. I'm always saving him.
Mean to say it weren't Dandelion saved you in Flotsam by severing your noose with an arrow from 100 paces?
What? Dandelion couldn't... Never mind. Any idea where our master archer might be at the moment?
No. Sadly, I haven't got a clue. We've not seen each other in ages. Ever since I became Lady Latard, it's been nothing but balls, banquets, and other such... What's it? Congregations. Mm-hmm. Oof. awful time.
It sounds like she doesn't want to be a noble. It's weird.
But... Or maybe his sister could help you. Such a nice girl.
She has a sister, okay.
You do realize Dandelion doesn't have a sister.
Sure he does. Saw him himself. Funny, she don't look like him at all. Blonde, for starters. Maybe they've different fathers.
Mm-hmm. Different mothers, too.
Maybe. But you could see he cares for her. Looks after her.
Sounds like a bit like Ciri. Blonde hair. Packages
and... Know where I can find her, Dandelion's sister?
I know. Whenever I ask Dandelion when we visit her, he'd grow all quiet and then change the subject.
I'm under the impression Dandelion thinks you still serve the Lavalettes.
Oh, that's because I never told him I stopped. Didn't want him to treat me any different.
And your husband has nothing against it? Your old friendship?
Of course not. Sweetikins couldn't be happier that Dandelion's raising this sophistication.
Let's bid her farewell. She's a bit weird.
Thanks,
and we want
Molly.
To put this nice thing on, of course.
Before you go, I've got a request. Dandelion told me once he'd show me his etchings, but he never did. I'd so like to see him.
Won't be too hard to convince him. He loves showing off those etchings to anyone he can.
Oh, that's wonderful! Thanks, and good luck to you on your search.
Thank you. The clothes look like actually they've got little armbands on the arm, funny enough. All right, let's drink some raspberry juice quickly.
Nothing hurts as much as life.
There's Roach. Where is he? Here's Roach. So let's go into our horse's saddle, and we have a 20 stamina saddle. We have a 50 stamina saddle. Awesome. Superior racing saddle. Here we go. All right. Oh yeah, we can see it's completely changed him. He actually looks awesome now. Whoa. Come on. This way. Nope. What? Why was holding down? It's weird how the controls of the horse do things. Come on, forwards. And there we go. On your own or with Boris. Let's find Boris.
Youth these days, they're brained, all of them.
Let's go talk to Boris. He sounds like he's at the back. We might hate him, but he might have information for us.
Geralt, there you are. Shall we return together?
Gladly. It's a long way to Novigrad. Road ought to seem shorter with some company.
I'd say the same. Well then, let's go.
Let's do it. I mean, we're together now, and obviously it's doing us some good to do it. All right. We are.
And here we are. Thank you for your company.
Speed run.
Likewise.
Got us back quicker, I guess. That's all we can say. Take another swig of the old vanilla Coke.
Wind's howling.
The wind is howling. So let's go find Marabella, who is only 60 away.
No loitering round here.
Yeah, fuck off, mate.
Just jumped out. Oh shit, that was a bit of a jump. Yep, that was a bit too far. I thought we could do like a nice, cool kind of jump off the edge and ended up twatting myself into the fucking floor. Yeah, that wasn't exactly what I intended. Loading times. Here we are. Oh, we're back here. All right, let's talk to him again. Let's just spam talk.
Ah, Geralt, there.
Let's go back.
Gladly. It's a long...
I'd say the
let's
same.
Let's go. And we're immediately probably boosted straight into another loading screen. There we go. That was... I guess it was karma for the fact that I crashed. Ooh, knocked the microphone. The free city of Novigrad. Quite a beautiful city. See, I can't remember. I've played Witcher 2, but I can't remember what all of the cities looks like and whether they've changed a lot in the Nilfgaardian kind of reign. What's happened to them?
And here we are. Thank you for your company.
Likewise. See ya.
Exactly. Does he go down the stairs this time? I can easily jump down here. There we go, that was hardcore parkour at its finest, ladies and gentlemen.
Looking to make some damage.
Let's see who this one is.
Your blades. Why not at your waist like everyone else?
Who's this one?
Excuse me, I'm looking for Mirabella.
I am she. Wait outside. Class is in session.
Sorry, can't wait. Hear about Dandelion. I'm Geralt, and I'm...
Geralt? I know you. Fine. If you're eager to join in the lesson, you're welcome to. Children, sadly the Ratcatcher has a fever today, but in his stead, we're honored to welcome a Witcher, who will now tell us about his trade.
But...
Yeah! This is grand!
You shan't disappoint them, will you?
It's not a bowl cut. These haircuts.
Who would like to ask the first question?
Me. What's it mean that witches are lecherous?
How old are you again?
Nine.
In that case, wait a few years and I'll tell you.
Children, what's the meaning of this? Next question.
Is it true witches kill kings?
If they deserve it, we've got to be honest with you.
A man cursed, who's turned into a monster, a witcher might have to kill, even if he's a king.
So King Fortest was a monster. What's it like to cut off someone's head? Can you show us how to cut off a head? Can we try your potions?
Enough. That is all for today. Gather your things and I shall see you in the morning.
Yeah!
Bid farewell to Master Geralt.
It's great you came. I'd have rather had the rat catcher.
Weirdo. You want the rat catcher over me.
So please do tell me, why are you here?
I'm looking for Dandelion. We're not going to question anything she's given.
I know you saw Dandelion recently.
Oh, yes. Longest afternoon of my life.
He read you his poems?
No. He perused the illustrated guide to fungi.
Perused.
Maybe. You know?
Hear that word so many
times. Won't even try to guess why he wanted to do that.
Mold. That was his interest. When his hand abandoned my knee to point at a figure of penicillium, I knew the fire between us had died. Permanently.
See Dandelion after the fungus incident?
No. I even considered granting him another chance. His heart of hearts is pure gold. He simply needs a bit more discipline in his life. But he never came back to see me. So I thought if it's done, it's done.
Let's bid him farewell.
Huh? Thanks for your help. Farewell.
So, let's have a look. Is there anything we can pinch from around here?
Got two swords! And a wolf friend is next!
Fire swallower. Okay, that's... weird. Let's... I don't want to extinguish that. I want to have a look at the dwarven spirit. Okay. There's a chest here. It's just books. Books, books, books. And there's something around here. A broken rake. Why am I picking up a broken rake, for fuck's sake? I want good stuff. Lead. Redanian lager. See, all of those will do. But then, more to the point, why have you got Redanian lager in a school? That's what I'm assuming this place is. Like a nursery kind of thing. Even if it's a nursery, they were 8 and 9. Why have they got that? Let's get these guys down. I don't know why they've suddenly started a fight with us. Oh, right. Okay. We got one crown from killing these guys? Is that it? I don't know why we suddenly ended up starting a fight with these guys. Oh, back. Can we go through? Oh, we can. It's given us the option to run through a house. Let's quickly check what's up here. Might be something nice that we might miss. There is. Haha. Alchemy paste. Great. Bread. Bread will do. Deer hide. Alchemy paste. Dwarven spirit. Bread. We're over in Calmwood, but there's bound to be a shop somewhere nearby. Let's put our sword away, because that will probably slow us down a little bit. And look, there is literally a shop here. Yeah, I'm trying to talk to you. Hello. Show me your wares. And at least he's not giving me the option to play fucking... Alright. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. That's not a bad one, so we're going to keep that. We'll get rid of the hatchet and the rusty Northguardian sword, and we will sell that. We've got a crossbow and a load of bolts, that's fine. Let's quick sort all of the items. Is there anything in here that we could sell? I'm going to say no, because we want to keep them. The others. Talisman. Let's just sell that. Deerhide. Crafting components, so keep those. Anything else? Pantaloons. Sell that. Pure silver. No, we're not going to sell that. So this is all, again, things to craft with. Alchemy and crafting. We have so many different items that we could make a minting should we wish. And books. Just sell that one. To sell that one and sell Ladies of the Wood. So let's not bother selling anything else. We have 841. He's got nothing we need in particular. I would like to find maybe an armourer, just in case they have something that maybe, you know, we can buy to upgrade ourselves. That maybe it's, you know, better gear than others. Ooh, come on. Rules of our altar. Otra. Rosa for Otra. Let's go. Are we going to have to fight our way through? Let's tell him that we're the new cook. find a way. Let's have a look. Okay, let's see if we can. No, so we can't climb up there. We've got the captain round here, this side. Okay, let's. No, let's not go around there. Let's see if there's a way around the back that maybe we can get up to. Okay, let's go through here. There is a butler. Ooh. And a baked potato. Okay, so we're not going to get through there. Is there no, like... There doesn't seem to really to be any way of getting in. Apart from maybe to... Locked. Okay, key required. You've upset the guards, they might attack you. See, I don't really want to do that because they are... It is a captain. Alright, let's save. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Okay, yeah. As I thought, they're going to be really fucking difficult, and yeah, they're going to one-hit me. Thought so. Thought that's obviously not the way. Okay, let's reload in. I've just lost coin. Please, how much have I lost? How much have I lost? Oh, no, I've lost nearly 200. Alright, let's run down here. There's bound to be another way in. Okay, let's see if we can... Okay, then he just all of a sudden out of the blue decides, fuck it, I'm gonna run down. There must be a way. Ooh, there's a little loot box. Ooh, lovely. Nice, let's have a look at what that thing we just picked up. Cavalry gloves. 6, 2, 2, nice. Got some nice blue gloves. They look like some sort of... Oh, shit. We've obviously got to jump that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Loading times. All games have loading times, and I don't like them. Come on, loading times. Find a way in. Okay. So I reckon it is down the way we went. So we're gonna go and try that again. But obviously we're not gonna just take it super slow. Let's get a run up. Nice, we jumped that one. Hardcore parkour master. And then we should be able to theoretically climb up here and we'll be in the back guard. What's this dead person doing here? There's a love letter. Ooh, okay. Let's quickly check what's down here. Was this going to be a completely other way in? Or is this actually the way in? Let's get this thing down. Okay, shit. We are actually blinded and all of a sudden can't see. Let's get him. Awesome. Oh my god, we got him down. Is there anything on these guys? Okay, there's a few things over here. It's a blue. It's a rare item. And anything else? No. Just drink some more raspberry juice. It's good shit. Why can't I? Come on. Come on, we can get these guys. This must be the way in. Drowner brain. Drowner brain. It's an alchemy item. Well, let's drink some more raspberry juice. Am I just it casually in the sewers? Yeah, I think I'm overly confusing this situation by going into the sewers, when I think the sewers are just a nice way around the whole base. So let's run back out and just climb over the wall. But still, we got a little bit of fighting out of that. And I reckon if we have a look at our player... No, not that one. Level 9, there we go, at the top. We're halfway. And then let's climb up here, and we should be able to climb up here. And completely bypass. Okay, so we can't get in that door. Guess we could follow the marker. Manuscript cursed oil and nice. So how do I get in? Do I need to get in via... There must be a way to get in. Or we just walk around, okay. Nice lady. But alright guys, thank you ever so much for watching this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit a like button, subscribe, tell your friends about the channel, and if you have any questions, drop in the comments section below. Links in the description for my Twitter and my Twitch. I've been POYTEBUSH. Hope you enjoyed. And peace. Signing out with the trusty Blue Yeti.